Hello everyone, it's Akatrius here, and I welcome you back to another episode of Library of Ruina. Today, we're going to try this boss for the first time, I assure you. No, I already got myself clobbered, and honestly, I just don't want to drag the video out too long with a loss. Since maybe we want to do something else after that. But I still have that saved, and I might just upload it as a failed attempt anyway. So, yeah. Anyway, last time, we have done some goon battles. One of which we won, the other one we didn't. We kind of got clobbered there, just like I did with the boss right now. Yeah. So, this time, again, we want to try the bloodbath again. Alright, Bloodbath is an interesting boss. He takes less damage from slash attacks, so attacking him with slash in general is a bad idea. We want to attack him with Blunt if we can. And he also has Sinking, which kind of blocks everything we want to achieve. So in the beginning, I would like rather go for low-cost stuff and hope that he doesn't stagger us. Right. I don't want to use Skitter away here. Actually, yeah, I really don't. Oh, this hit! Okay, that's big. That is actually big. He will attack, so we can do the same. Gut harvesting is pretty bad, so let's just do a big old wallop. He's staggered, takes one more damage. Since he's staggered, he will not move this turn, so I can just kill him. Nice! That was way easier than the first time. Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to fail it at any rate. Flaw of General Works, Realization Level Up. One Assistant Librarian's Awoken. You now have access to new abnormality pages. The Emotional Level Threshold is increased to 2. So that means that we could not even have put them over Emotion Level 1 in the first place in that fight we lost. So we could have just clobbered that one guy and then clobbered the other. That feels so bad. Alright. Law of General Works, Abnormality Page Acquired. Blood. Depends on dice, gain 1 to 2 power, receive 3 to 5 stagger damage when hit. Scars, take 2 to 5 less damage from slash attacks when hit, reduce the damage of the attack to 0, and pale hands, and 3 selected attacks on the same target, give 3 to 10 bonus stagger damage. Standable. And we got Bella. Huh. So you're an assistant. Well, I have a lot of cards, so why not use them? You get one harvesting. Also get a... I'll give you a struggle. Also get a struggle. I will also give you 2 skitter away. And... to bite off. Yeah. Should be good. Now, since we screwed up at one thing, I don't think we can use this yet. Yeah, no guests available to acquire. We want to unlock all the lower floors, rise to the rank of Urban Myth, rise to the rank of Urban Legend. Interesting. We don't have any passive attribution on anyone. So let's just hope we don't die. Anyway, first off, we need to get back our Finn boy. So, we go back to this fight. This should be incredibly easy now that we have Bell on our side, so let's just go. Oh! As the emotion level of characters rise, the overall emotion level of teams they belong to will be heightened as well. When your team's emotion level goes up, you may choose an abnormality page to use at the beginning of the next scene. There are two types of abnormality pages: Awakening, blue, and Breakdown, red. Awakening pages typically consist of purely beneficial effects for the user. Breakdown pages offer powerful effects that come with drawbacks. Each floor offers a different set of abnormality pages to choose from, and the likelihood of each type of page being presented depends on the ratio of positive and negative emotion points the team has built up. Okay. Alright, so. She is, he's going to attack Roland. So we don't necessarily need to do this, I suppose. We can just kill him in one turn, can't we? Do focus strikes on him. And then we harvest his goods. No, actually we don't. Then we... Oh yeah, let's just harvest his goods. Alright, alright. Stay calm and cool your head. And again, that will only read on Roland. Yeah, that was easy. Victory! Critical for the Reunion's rookie. Yeah, this was just regaining our lost book. And we got three of them. Three of them, thanks. We can burn two of them, but let's just use it.
피는 역시 실패한 건가?
오래 갈 것 같은데. We have seen this in the first try, so let's just skip that. Alright, first fight was against those two fixers. I think we'll keep the decks as they are. I still don't know what's optimal and whatnot, and I don't think we can actually build things. Let's start out slowly, no point in getting nervous. Okay, gone, 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 gone. And let's see what we roll. 3, 3, 3, 3. Okay, who's gonna get attacked? He attacks Roland, and he attacks Roland too. So Roland, you wanna use Skitter away. It's a blunt attack, so we wanna use it on him. And use Slash, so you can just use, not Focus Strike, but... You can use Bite Off on him. Let's go! That man's instant staggered. Max damage weak. Yes. Alright. Let's see what we do in the second turn. Maybe just go ahead and kill him, right? Like. Actually, let's kill him first. Kill him with focus strikes. And then we should. Just wallop this guy. Alright. Looks like our job here is done, so let's get back and cop some rest. Alright, this got way easier. Some receptions are composed of multiple acts. You can check the number of acts of a reception here. Now we gotta fight Yoon and Eri. Honestly, I'm just gonna go in. Let's go easy now. Best not to complicate things too much. Okay, we are getting outspeeded. Skitter away. And hey, just super safe to Eri. That way she will not hit us, we will hit her. And the same to him. Yeah, this is scores. right, she's slow again. Which sucks in this situation. Well, let's just... Oh no, she has 5. We can use a bigger spell. Death Harvesting to deal some deep damage, but we do it on him. And you are fast enough this turn. I could just kill Yun. Alright, Yun is dead. Alright, okay, we are slow. You have struggle. And you just kill her. His emotion level 1, that's fine. Based. That was a fight, for sure. Curtain call for the reception of Yun's office. We did it. That was way easier than I thought. Maybe I could have done it before I got Bella, but honestly, I don't care enough. We got 5 books of Grey Knight Fixer. We got 3 books of Yun and 3 books of Eri.
훌륭해. 특히 윤이라는 손님에게는 의미 있는 책이 나올 것 같아.
전부 불에 뛰어드는 나방이야. 윤이라는 녀석도 이것저것 머리 굴리는 것처럼 보였는데. 결국 얻고자 하는 것을 위해 앞뒤 안 보고 불길로 뛰어들었고
한번 눈 떠버린 욕망은 걷잡을 수 없이 밀려 들어오게 돼. 오래전에 들었던 말이야. 하지만 과연 그 욕망이란 것이 진실된 것일까?
너 웃긴다. 돌려 말하지 말라고 했으면서 자기가 뜬구름 잡는 소리하네. 어딘가에 사서님이 들었으면 팔다리 한 짝씩 날려버릴 만큼의 의미 부여된 말이었어.
책이나 분류하도록 해.
Oh God, I love Roland. Jesus, he is savage.
정말 층이 확장됐군.
Another floor.
안녕, 난 롤랑인.
엔젤라, 난 아직도 용서할 수 없어. 엔젤라, 넌 그 이야기라면 전에 끝났어. 넌 잠자코 내게 협력하면 되는 거야.
아.
그런 거래였잖아. 그리고 모처럼 얻은 피가 흐르는 몸을 즐기도록 해봐.
인간의 몸을 줬다고 내가 기뻐할 것 같아? 잊지 마. 난 너에게 찬성 못한다는 걸.
그러던가.
Looks like another thing I should have known not called for.
와, 숨 막혀 죽는 줄 알았네.
안녕하세요. 역사의 층을 맡은 지정사서.
Patron librarian of history, Malkuth.
다행히 기운 없어 보이진 않는 걸. 무슨 일이 있었던 거야?
엔젤라와 아직 풀리지 않은 문제가 있어요. 하지만 제 생각이 어떻든 전 엔젤라가 하라는 대로 해야죠.
She's cute. 나랑 마찬가지네. 이유는 좀 다른 것 같지만. 그래서 내가 무엇을 해야 할까?
롤랑 씨는 저에게 책을 가져다 주시면 돼요. 저는 역사의 층을 담당하고 있으니 롤랑 씨가 준 책 중에서 역사에 관련한 책을 분류하고 습득하는 거죠. 그렇게 받은 책을 사서가 읽고 점차 층과 도서관이 성장하는 거예요. 자연스럽게 잠들어 있는 층과 그곳의 지정사서들도 깨어나는 거죠.
다른 사서들은 잠들어 있단 건가?
네.
대충은 알겠어. 그런데 아까 엄청나게 화내던 것 치고는 굉장히 밝네. 괜히 불똥 떨어질까봐 걱정했거든.
사정이 어떻든 제가 해야 할 일은 열심히 해야죠.
Got a light, Malkuth.
엔젤라와 저희의 문제는 당장 열래도 해결할 수 없거든요. 저는 저 나름대로 일을 열심히 해야 할 이유도 있고요.
오케이. 그럼 한번 잘해보자고.
네.
Floor of History opened. You can also like a Floor of History during your reception, and a patron librarian. Librarian, right. Librarian has awoken. More flaws will be unlocked when your certain conditions are met. New librarians are shown on new floors. You can view the information on the newly opened floor here. You can check the librarians, floor assignments, and abnormality pages. Ah, so on this floor I would fight with Malkuth instead of Roland. Interesting. Anyway, let's burn some books! We got a bit of Eri, we got a bit of this, we got some Great Nine Fixers, and we got some of this. Actually, let me keep two of those. I think I just might have screwed up. I don't even know what these pages do. Okay, I get a lot of cards. I think I'll read them at a later time. Oh no, I did the right thing. Good. Alright. Okay, if I do the thin one, I get those two now. Okay. Here I just get thin. Here I just get two fixers, and here I just get the rats. In that case, what am I to do now? That's one I already watched. Okay. I am a bit at a loss right now. So the only thing I could technically do is try to find some combinations here. As to which what I can achieve here. I'm a bit at a loss right now. So I would assume that the only thing I can do right now is to try and find people. No available guests to invite. So we can always redo these, but what is my plan? I have to reach higher levels. Let me just redo some fights then. In that case, I already got a lot of rat cards. Redo this. Huh? Wait. Oh! I didn't realize this. Oh, yeah, sure. Do this.
너희들, 뇌수는 정기적으로 머리에 부어두라고. 뇌가 건조해지면 생각이 퍼석퍼석해진다고.
어쩐지 요새 정신을 못 차리겠더라고.
이번에는 어디를 털어볼까?
난 공방이면 좋겠어. 그 공방은 돈도 많고 덤으로 쓸만한 부품들도 구할 수 있으니까.
사무소는 어때? 사무소 깨기 정도는 해줘야 어깨 좀 피고 살 텐데.
우리가 털만한 사무소는 습격해도 변변치 않은 것밖에 못 얻을걸.
그럼 식당으로 하자, 식당! 맛있는 거 좋아.
빡대가리야! 넌 우리가 왜 이런 고철 몸으로 맞췄는지 벌써 까먹었냐?
먹는 거나 아픈 거에 신경 안 쓰고 돈 벌려고 그랬지.
맞아. 오지게 버티는 거야. 이 몸은 뇌수랑 연료만 넣어주고 수리만 해주면 되니까. 최대한 목마름이나 배고픔 없이 돈을 모을 수 있잖아.
그랬지. 거금 들여서 전신 의체를 마련했어. 그래도 불편해. 뭐 먹을 필요도 없는데 자꾸 맛있는 걸 먹었을 때 기억이
떠오르고. That sounds like kind of a sad thing.
맛보고 싶단 말이야.
Like if you completely
지금은
completely replace your body and then you don't have to consume food again, but you like miss the taste. It's like when you lose taste, the sense of taste in general, right? That must be a very cruel thing.
감정들이랑 욕구 차단도 되고 성능도 좋다고 하니까. 그런데 가격이 둥지에 집 하나 구할 정도의 가격이잖아.
그건 그때 가서 생각하면 돼. 당장은 돈 벌 궁리부터 하라고. 결국은 다 돈이야. 그러니까 쓰잘데없이 식당 같은 거 말하지 말라고. 먹고 싶어지니까.
무슨 종이 같은 게 네 몸통에 껴 있어.
이 몸뚱이는 감각이 없는 건 좋은데 말이야. 이렇게 대놓고 느껴져야 할 게 안 느껴지는 건 짜증나.
무슨 종이인지 보기나 하자. 아까 저절만 해도 네 몸뚱아리에는 그런 게 없었어.
혹시 우리가 너무 이름을 날려서
No, it was a word of phantom thieves.
같은 거 아닐까? 아니면 혹시 신메뉴 시식권이라거나.
조직이란 게 저런 얼빠진 녀석들로 이루어진 거야? 좀 더 그럴싸할 줄 알았는데.
조직 나름이지. 도시에 조직이 얼마나 많은데. 해결사의 수만큼 조직도 있어. 그냥 뒷골목 놈들이 대충 모여서
의사시아 이름을 내걸면 그게 조직이야.
특정하기도 힘들지.
어설퍼. 저것들은 기계야?
생긴 건 저래 보여도 기계나 인공지능은 아니야. 감정과 욕구를 가진 순수한 기계는 도시에서 사라진 지 오래지. 저 녀석들은 전신의체인 거야. 보안이 굉장히 질라진 공방 물건이군.
그렇구나.
좋아. 그러면 손님 응대를 준비해볼까?
이곳에 돈 될 만한 것이 있다는 거지?
뱀을 녀석들을 썰어버리고 책을 가지고 나오기만 하면 되는 거야. 지금 몸은 힘쓰는 건 잘할 수 있을 테니.
혹해서 오긴 했지만 종이에 적힌 내용이 다 거짓말일 수도 있잖아. 너무 쉽게 믿고 온 거 아닌가 하는 걱정이 든다.
그럴 일은 절대 없답니다, 손님. 이곳에서는 초대장에 적힌 규칙이 철저히 이행될 테니까요.
갑자기야!
야이츠!
환영합니다, 손님. 이곳은 도서관. 전 도서관의 관장이자 사서 엔젤라입니다. 도서관에서는 초대장에 적힌 책들을 얻을 수 있답니다. 시련을 뛰어넘으신다면 말이죠.
부자놈들 장난질인 건가? 유흥거리 중 하나인 거지.
들어본 적 있어. 뒷골목 녀석들을 납치해다가 누구도 살아남을 수 없는 미국을 만들어놓고 그곳에서 평생
배에 Oh, that sounds kind of cruel too.
저 절대 다시 밖으로 나가지도 못하고 죽는다고.
여기까지 온 이상 지를 수밖에 없어. 재수 없는 소리 집어치워.
그럼 부디 당신의 책을 찾으실 수 있기를.
Alright, how many phases does this have? One. The number of floors that can participate in the reception is shown here. However, if we use this, we can only use Malkuth. I mean, I like Malkuth, but only having her is kinda... I don't know how hard this fight is, so let's do it with my known team. Or rather, with two people. Consta is sure a character. Well, things are looking smooth so far. Let's go! Alright, she's most attacking our Slowey. So let's skitter away. And he will, are you into slush but only for stagger? And Lunt. Let's get her away on you two. Actually, let's get her away on you. Okay. That went not so well. Struggle. Actually, that's not good against him. Pierce would be good against him, but I don't have Pierce on her. Let's do it anyway. Alright, he be staggered. And so is Bella. Alright, let us kill that guy. And we should. Alright. And Bella lives! Nice! Okay. Shouldn't get agitated no matter how tense the situation might be. Okay, you'll use Skitter away. Both want to attack him, but we're slow as shit. This is not necessarily effective, but maybe it kills him anyway. Roland is staggered. Let's kill him and let's hope that Roland survives. He does, nice. That guy's dead. And the rest of this should be Child's Play. You don't have pierce attack, sadly. I miscalculated here. Alright, she's staggered. And she's dead! Book of Mo obtained. Yeah, glad that I did not do this with Malkuth. We got one Book of Mo as a emotion level bonus. We got one Book of a Brotherhood of Iron. Actually, no, two. To Arnold, to Consta, and Formo. Nice.
고철덩이의 뇌를 집어넣는 건 역시 좋은 생각이 아니야.
약한 인간 몸보다는 낫지 않아?
원래 몸을 유지한 채로 강해질 수 있는 방법은 꽤 있어. 아니. 오히려 선택지가 더 많지. 문신 시술, 의체 부착, 약물 강화 등등 다양하다고. 돈만 있으면 다 가능해. 하지만 기계로 몸을 갈아타는 것은 일방통행이야. 돌이킬 수 없어. 의체라 해도 결국 인간과 닮게 만들어져서는 안 되거든. 바로 인생 밑바닥으로 추락하는 거야.
그러면 언제 뇌를 집어넣는데?
하나는 급하게 큰 돈이 필요할 때. 자기 몸과 장기를 말 그대로 팔아넘겨서 목돈을 마련할 수 있거든. 두 번째, 오랜 시간 동안 반복적인 일을 해야 할 때. 쉬지 않고 기계적인 일을 하기엔 저런 몸이 나쁘지 않다고 들었거든. 고장나도 빠르게 교체할 수 있고 직접 욕구도 조절할 수 있으니까 그렇겠지.
오랜 시간 동안 반복적인 일.
몸이라도 새로 구해보려고?
잠시 옛날 생각이 났을 뿐이야.
Alright, there's a realization battle and Malkuth stage. However, we'll do that, or look at that, in the next episode of Library of Ruina. Yeah, today was kind of good. I was a bit confused for a second though because I did not understand the which book I didn't use yet. But other than that, quite decent. Actually, let us burn the surplus books. One Arnold, one Consta, Primo, and one Brotherhood of Iron, as well as one Eri. Actually, no, I want to keep two of each book at least. Which means we only burned two of Mo. They got a lot of these kind of things. The only the wands isn't even good, right? We'll figure it out as in a day today. But yeah, I hope you guys have a good day, night, whatever it is at your place, and see you guys next time. Bye bye!